the 2009 Match of the Year. Your winner, Shawn Michaels and The Undertaker.
This year, WrestleMania 25, I came up a little bit short and I did not break The Undertaker's undefeated streak, but I'm still very proud of what he and I accomplished. Thank you all very much.
Doesn't hurt me. You wanna feel how it feels.
You know something, Undertaker? I can beat you. So right here tonight, I'm throwing out the challenge. You and me, WrestleMania, one more time. My answer is no.
If only could.
I realize what I have to do now. I'm going to enter the Royal Rumble. And when I win, the champion I'm going to face is you.
So the pressure is now on Shawn Michaels to win the Royal Rumble to get his rematch with The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Michaels has been crushed.
If I only could make a deal with God.
Jeff, you're obsessed with this. Super kicking referees, fines. You're lucky you weren't suspended. You're lucky you're here at all. You're spiraling down, man. It's not the end of the world. There are plenty of other guys for you to compete with at WrestleMania. Not for me.
You don't wanna hurt me. Let's see how deep the bullet lies. Unaware that I'm tearing you asunder. There's a thunder in our hearts, baby.
The obsession with The Undertaker has taken Shawn to a place he's never been before.
Has this obsession gone this far? You willing to throw DX away, huh? You willing to throw your career away?
My career is over.
If I only could make a deal with God, get him to swap our places.
Oh my God, Shawn Michaels!
Be running up that road. Be running up that hill.
Sweet kid music! Shawn Michaels has just cost The Undertaker the world championship!
You're obsessed. Spiraling down. You're losing it. There are plenty of other guys for you to compete with at WrestleMania.